Ah, what a beautiful day. Just me and you guys. You guys are like family to me.
Yeah, well, speaking of family, Masawu, I think we don't trust you anymore. What do you mean?
I agree with Lord. You've been hiding a lot of secrets from us. What are you talking about, Cole?
You never told us that there was another Green Lizard before Lloyd.
You never told me that he's like my mom, while my dad was trying to kill everyone.
You never told me about Kai's hot sister.
Hey, back off.
Well, I meant Talton.
Good. But guys, that was in the past. It's time to focus on the future. No, Master Rules, time for you to stop lying to us about your past. You know what? Yeah. Stop lying to us. No, guys, I did it so I could protect you. Nissa, go!
Oh no, please stop! Are you guys ready to take over Nissa, go?
Hey, do we even have a plan to take over Ninjago?
Yeah, do we even have a plan? Well, My plan is to kill Wu since he knows everything. And he is a little bit stronger than me. Wait, why can't we just kill the Gold Ninja since he is strong and everything?
Can I speak to you in my office?
Why are you guys ready to ride these dragons? I never saw Lloyd. It seemed a little dangerous.
Come on, Kai. What's the worst that can happen?
The next day...
Alright, your car should be in the back. Oh, let me guess. You guys are here for this dragon. Right.
Hey guys, my name is Matthew Kimasa. Now I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I started making this stop motion in December, but I postponed it since I was busy with other things. And when I could start filming it, I realized that I wasn't really edited well. So that's why I just want to tell you guys that.